All right, so good job with your 7A. Equilibrium is the lowest potential energy, the highest kinetic energy. When you're away from equilibrium, like B here, the farthest from equilibrium is the highest potential energy, and when you're the farthest from equilibrium, your kinetic energy is zero. So don't forget the energy is going up and down like you learned in 7A and make sense with this same oscillator in 7B.